This is Achill Island, on the west coast of Ireland. In 1945, a 12-year-old girl called Kathleen Kilbane arrived on the island from an orphanage in Scotland. She was in poor health and it was thought the clean sea air would do her good. She stayed with her grandmother and her time on the island was among the happiest of her life. But after only 8 months, it was discovered that she was suffering from tuberculosis, and so she was taken from Achill to a sanatorium on the mainland. It was to be her final journey while she was alive. Kathleen passed away on the 7th of October, 1947. This film shows the journey she would have taken to the sanatorium just outside the town of Ballinrobe. Kathleen was no ordinary child. She was profoundly spiritual and had a great devotion to Our Holy Mother Mary. A Christian brother, Morris Anselm Conway, befriended her at the sanatorium, and he later wrote down her story, which was finally published in 2003. The book is called No More Tears in My Eyes, The Story of Kathleen Kilbane. Kathleen is a saint in the making, and she has acquired many devoted followers. Instances have been recorded where people have had a complete reversal of a serious illness after praying to Kathleen. You can read these accounts as well as her story and watch the films that have been made about her at KathleenKilbane.com.
Thank you. gently blooming, and the wild mountain thyme grows around the purple heather. Will you go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to pick wild mountain thyme all around the blooming. Wild mountain time. My young love said to me, my mother won't mind, and my father won't spite you for your lack of kind. And she stepped away from me, and this she did say, it will not be long, love, till our wedding day. She stepped away from me, and she and fondly I watched her go here and go there. And she went her way homeward with one star away. As the swan in the has a sorrow that never was said, and I smiled as she passed me with her goods and her gear, and that was the last word I saw. Dreamt it last night that my young love came in. So softly she entered, her feet made no din. She came close beside me, and this she did say, it will not be long, love, till our wedding day.
On this visit to Kathleen's grave, I would like to offer prayers for those of you who were unable to come here, perhaps due to distance or illness, or no one to bring you. Rest easy, for these prayers are for you. Oh my dear Jesus, as I ponder the life of this poor soul, the little white rose of Achill, I pray you, if it be your divine and holy will, that this remarkable girl, Kathleen Kilbane, be numbered among your saints. May Our Lady receive and present to your divine heart my special intentions, which Kathleen will whisper to Our Lady on my behalf, and send me a rose from her heart. Holy Spirit, inspire me. Love of God, consume me. On the true path, lead me. Mary, my mother, look upon me. With Jesus, bless me from all evil, from all illusion, from all danger, preserve me.